10 bombs explode in cities across Iraq. The blast primarily targeted Iraqi security forces. The twin blast and cut occurred on a busy street. At least 34 people were killed when a car bomb followed by a roadside bomb exploded on a street and cut during morning rush hour. 68 people were killed in the attack. Bomb blasts also occurred in Najaf, Kirkuk, Tikrit, and Baghdad, killing at least 15 people and wounding more than 40.